Hello again, fellow YouTubers! Solomon Pleasant back for another episode of Let's Play GoldenEye Rogue Agent. And before we start anything, I apologize for episode 3 and the incident in Hong Kong. That took a long time to do. It's almost an hour long. I really apologize, so hopefully we can make this thing shorter than the last one. So, let's get started with episode 4, or should I say mission 4, either way works, the Midas Casino. Let's start.
Dr. No's elite forces are equipped with greater firepower than the troops you've faced so far. To counter the increased threat, your latest upgrade is designed to generate a magnetic polarity shield capable of deflecting all damage for a short period of time. Operating the magnetic shield consumes energy, which increases significantly when the shield is taking direct fire. You can use this to your advantage during melee engagements, as a single strike will discharge the entire shield into your victim at close range. This is a powerful tool indeed. Use it wisely.
Safeguard the omen against Dr. No. I have moved it to my most secure vault beneath my casino in Las Vegas. However, my agents have already spotted the treacherous Xenia Holotop. She could be there for only one reason: to steal the omen. Very likely her attack will have started by the time you arrive.
Sounds like the action's concentrated on the lowest levels, near the vault.
Ocho is already on the ground. Your fastest entrance will be through the sky lounge. You must begin there and work your way down. Protect the omen at all costs.
Oh joy.
Watching you die will be very pleasurable.
Golden Eye, open up cover.
Yeah, I think as long as you stay under cure, you'll be fine for the most part. Yeah, because they'll be shooting at you. Another series of elevators. Great. I better sit down here for my safety. What's up, guys? Just went down. doing this now. I'll be taking this. Time to have some fun. Looks like I'm just going this way. Darn, the fun's over. Oh well. Ha. Oh, hey, that doesn't look familiar at all. Oh yeah, this gun. anyone else? Hey, did I mention I like using a minigun? Oh yeah, take him first, sure. Sure. God dang it. Oh, now you decide to say that. Job. No, come with me, no, aww, oh, man, this is gonna be fun. Thank you. Yep, fire in it. Now, if you'll excuse me, you all can die. Yeah, let's get out of here before we all get vaporized. That's what it does. How about that? Oh, I only died once. How nice. And that was episode 4, the Midas Casino. Hopefully this didn't take too long as last time, and no, hey, only a half an hour. That's not as bad. Oh well. This is Solomon Pleasant signing off, and hopefully we can see you next time.